The best way to chop a tomato is starting with placing it firmly against the cutting board, grab hold, and start slicing, but not all the way down. Continue like this, then turn 90 degrees and continue slicing. Turn it on its side and start slicing off the small cubes. This works well until the end of the tomato where there are no cuts left. Then just flip the tomato and continue slicing. And we're done. Chopped tomatoes.